Hi, 皆さんこんにちは。It's time to study kanji. Thank you for showing up. In fact, showing up is part of the work you've already done. So, let's walk on the other half together. In this video, you will learn today's kanji and words with easy four steps. Let's begin.
はい、今日の漢字 Very, be filled up ラディカルはここにあります。音読み My, my これは埋葬と読みます。訓読み埋まるあります。これがこう Very という意味になります。埋める。
I highly recommend to study kanji in context so that you know how to use them.
一つ目、埋葬。死んだペットを埋葬した。はい、次、埋め立て地。現在の東京湾付近はほとんど埋め立て地です。現在のこれが today 東京湾付近、東京 Bay Area ですね。ほとんど most of them 埋め立て地です。次、埋める。失恋で心に開いた穴を埋めるのは簡単じゃない。そうですね、何々を埋める、これはトランジティブバーブです。何々を埋める。次、埋まる。土砂崩れで家も人も土の中に埋まってしまった。土砂崩れ、これがランスライズです。で、家も人も土の中に埋まってしまった、これはイントランジティブバーブですね。
Now, your turn. Think about a sentence with the word. You got one? Good. Leave your sentence in the comment. I will checkand give you my feedback.
はい、それでは書いて覚えます。2回は漢字を見ながらコピーしてください。3回目は漢字を見ないで書けるか試してみてください。 1,2,3,4,5,6,7,8,9,10 10画です。はい、答えは4、埋め立ててです。海を埋め立てて空港を建てる。
Let me introduce Kanji Challenge 1026 Members Only website. This is to support your Kanji study. Everything is organized for you.You don't need to think or search what kanji to learn today. Just follow the kanji videos on the page. Or you can follow the kanji PDFs that comes with it. One of the struggles when it comes to study kanji is forgetting what you learned. A solution is to take quizzes so that you know what you remember and what you have forgotten. There are over 200 quizzes and it's growing every month.I add new quizzes every month. A new addition to this page is JLPT quizzes. I've added N5 and N2 quizzes already. I'll update N4 and N3 soon. This is great for kanji practice and JLPT preparation. Do you want to see the sample page? Yes, and yes you can. The link is in the description box below. You can also access the link from my Instagram profile page. My Instagram is Japanese with Sayaka. Thank you for studying kanji with me today. You've learned a new kanji and words. 素晴らしいです。Don't forget to leave your sentences in the comments. I'll check and give you my feedback. また次のビデオで会いましょう。バイバイ。